Good evening. You're now watching the latest news for December 7. Villagers from Kampong Lubok Bunting, Simunjan, who are led by legal counsel Dominic Ng, is urging the Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission, MACC, to probe a case where land has been allegedly taken by a company. Ng said the villagers will lodge a formal report with MACC next Monday. He was speaking to reporters outside MACC Sarawak headquarters in Kuching. According to Ng, the state government has allocated over 1,000 acres of land in Kampong Lubok Bunting for village expansion purposes. He explained the villagers then entered a joint venture with a company following a letter of offer dated January 10, 2000 to develop that piece of land. Ng said the villagers had no idea that the company which they entered into a joint venture with is not actually the company developing the land, as most of the villagers are illiterate. It is now known that the case is affecting 80 households consisting over 1,000 villagers in Kampong Lubok Bunting. Deputy Yang di-Pertuan Agong Sultan Nazrin Muizzuddin Shah stated that the Malays in the country appear to be caught in a race to embarrass one another and playing the blame game. He explained that the nation's political culture has created an obsession that is of a racist nature and promotes a loyalty to a group instead of accepting the importance of truth. He said the Malays now appear to be increasingly weak because they had lost the spirit of brotherhood, weak in character, and becoming corrupt in the pursuit of materialistic gain and power. He said this in his speech at the appointment of members of the Malacca Islamic Council, MAIM, and the Malacca Council of Syariah Court Judges and Registrars in Bandar Hilir, Malacca. Also present were the Yang di-Pertuan Negeri of Malacca, Tun Dr. Muhammad Khalil Yaakob, and Malacca Chief Minister Adli Zahari. That has been the latest news for now. I am Razi Ahmad. Thank you for watching.